Hello everyone, it's Laura. Oh, I can't see my face. Here I am. Hi everyone, it's Laura again, and today I'm doing another one of my another one of these Strictly Contours and Makeup tutorials. And last week I did a contemporary couple's choice, so this time I'm doing the street commercial. Firstly, to show you the street commercial outfit. So, the vest I bought from Sainsbury's, TU, which was the old day. And the trousers are from Pep & Co. from Poundland. Alright, enough of that. Let's do it. So first I'm going to start with the hair, because just so you know, for all dances I'm adding the hair in the outfit, which is a good thing. So I'm going to brush my hair like so. So, as said before, that the Strictly Come Dancing launch will be on the 18th of September, obviously, which will be a Saturday. The 18th of September, I'll be doing one of the main ballroom and Latin dances on the show, including the hair and the outfit. And then Sunday, I'll be doing the theatre jazz, also including the hair and the outfit. And Sunday is the 19th of September as well, and I'll be doing the theatre jazz, including the makeup, the hair and the outfit. And I'll be doing the makeup tutorials, including all the main ballroom and Latin dances on the show. So yeah, alright, so I'm going to do something pretty simple, which would go with the street kind of look. Okay, so first what I'm going to do is take these, brush one side of the hair, do two ponytails, and then just do one side. One, and I'm going to do the other side by brushing the other side of the hair, and then I'm going to take another hairband, and then just there we go. So the street commercials I've seen, like for example female versions, for example I've seen something like Stacey Dooley and Kevin Clifton's street commercial, and Alex Scott and Kevin's street commercial, when Neil injured his calf and Kevin had to dance in his place. So that's how Alex Scott did the street. So that was on Halloween when Alex Scott did that street commercial to run Ghostbusters. And and then we've got Maisie Smith's street commercial that she did with Gorka, which offered them free tens. Obviously there was three judges last year, you know, so there'll be four again this year, because so we've gone back to normal, obviously, with all the restrictions lifted. Alright, so no more blabbing, let's get on with the makeup. Oh dearie me. So I'm pulling my boy's shorts down. Sit. You wanna sit here? Yeah. There he is, hi Bart. Right, so Bart, what are we starting with first? So we're starting with the bass. So we're going to use the, what are we using? It's the Benefit Professional Hydrate Primer. It's a good base. So yeah. So I need to clean two of my palettes that I'm using. Well, I'm just, yeah, I'm trying to just take this one. I'm going to take my Professional. Squeeze a fair amount on the back of my hand. And I'll sit there for a bit and watch. Good boy. Okay, so I'm going to take my brush. I use all the time. So next is foundation, so I'm going to use the XX Revolution foundation in shade FX1. I'm going to use my Mega Revolution Friends Blue Blender, which obviously has the, is the pink one, the light pink one with the lobster. So at some point I really do need to clean all my sponges because they're getting a bit dirty and I am not having any bacteria at this rate. Right, so my sponge. And just my mirror, very lovely. Oh, I'm gonna pop this bit of hair out of the way. I think I've got a bit of a big, massive pimple on my chin. Might need to erase that with a bit of concealer. So, for concealer, I'm using something that I bought yesterday. It is the Maybelline Anti-Age Eraser Multi-Use Concealer. Can't remember what shade it is. It's in the shade like Fair. So, what I do is like just make sure the product comes out by like twisting it until it does. And then lastly, I'll just pop some concealer on the spot areas. I'm just going to blend it out a little. Lovely. Alright, so next is I'm going to do some pre-contouring. So I'm going to use the CYO Cool as a Coconut contour stick in the shade Fair Medium. It's quite nice. I'm going to put that on my blend it a little, make it look really nice and cool.
Wow.
Alright, so next part is powder. So I'm going to take my Revolution Pro Pressed Powder, which I pretty like to include. So can't get it. Oh god, she is sweaty. Alright, so I'm not going to bother with any like blushes today, so or bronzer, so I'm just going to use a bit of the Makeup Obsession Mega Lighting Highlight. Beautiful. Okay, so for the next part, before I apply any eyeshadow, I'm just going to take my sticky base. So I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Eyeshadow Primer. And focus. Well, so then I'm going to remember to take my brush. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm going to use two palettes. So the ones I'm going to use is both from the Makeup Revolution Friends Collab. So I've got the Rachel and the Monica eyeshadow palette. So I'm doing like a 90s sort of street makeup look, which is really cool. So without further ado, I'm going to choose between each one. Okay, so my transition shade, I'm going to use the mixing with the shade 90s and Barney's from the Rachel palette. And just make it look really cool. Oh, I love that. Oh my god. Right, then to mix in, what's next? Shade. So, for the next shade, I'm going to use a bit of the shade Chicken from the Monica palette, just to blend it in so seamlessly, nicely. And then I'm going to take the shade Frizzy, I believe. And I'm going to lay that on my eye. And then just I'm going to take the shade Frizzy again and just pack it on to the crease. Let it sort itself out. Oh my gosh, wow. I like it. I really like it. Alright, and then I'm going to take another brush and use the shade Gellicup from the Monica palette. And then just seamlessly blend all of these lovely 90s colours together. Oh wow. I'm trying to work out a shimmer shade from one of my palettes. So I don't know whether to use Chef or Thanksgiving from Monica's or Chip from Rachel's palette. Let's see what I use conveniently. Right, so I'm just going to use the shade Chip from Rachel's palette. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, wow! Oh my god! Wow. Alright, so next for my inner corner highlight, I'm going to take the shade Clean from Monica's palette. Is there any inner corner highlight? Alright, and then take the shade Twins from the Monica part of the inner corner highlight. Oh wow. Oh my god. Alright, so to do something really cool, like a bit of a cut crease, I'm going to use the shade Crush from Rachel's palette, which is like this dark chocolatey brown shade, and just do
Wow, very nice. Okay.
Now I'm going to blend all of it together with my big blending brush. Doing like so. Oh wow. Look at that.
Alright, so with that dense brush, I'm going to take the shade Frizzy from the Monica palette. Put it on the relaxed line. Alright, and then for eyeliner I'm just going to take the Rimmel Scandalize eyeliner, which is the nude one, and I'm just going to pop it. There we go. Really pretty. Alright, so next up is mascara. So I'm going to take the Maybelline Snapscara. Obviously it looks like this. And I'm going to steady on. Don't drop it. Whoa! There we go. Right, so next is brows. So I'm going to use my NYX Tame and Throw from the Brow Pomade in the shade Chocolate. That looks really good. I'm going to go. Okay. Now I'm out of this on the brows. Very lovely. And next. Alright, so I'm going to take my clear brow gel, which is the Revolution, I Love Revolution Tasty Avocado brow gel, which is the clear one. Take my brows on, so tin with this lovely streak colour on the makeup look. It's really cool. Alright, so what's next? Before I put any lips on, my setting spray. I'm going to use the Make Revolution Friends Rachel Energizing Fixing Spray with hyaluronic and caffeine. I'm going to take a couple of spritzes of that. That's lovely. That is so lovely. So Sorry, I'm a bit soggy at the minute, so that's okay. Right, so I've got different types of lip colours to use for this magnificent streak commercial makeup tutorial. So I've got the two lip glosses from the Monica lip kit, and I've got the Rachel lipstick. So yeah, perhaps it'd be easy if I just mix them all together. So first I'll just start with the Rachel lipstick. So then I use the darker brown lip gloss from the Monica lip kit, and then just pop it in the centre. Then lastly, to lighten it up a little, I'll use the lighter nude lip gloss from the Monica lip kit. In the middle. Wow. Okay, so this street commercial look, along with the hair and the outfit and the makeup, is all done. So I'll give you a close up. The eyes look stunning, as you can see. And also, don't forget to mention the lips. Incredible. Alright, so I'm going to see you on the 18th of September when the Strictly launch starts. And I'll see you on the 19th of September with my theatre jazz inspired look. Okay, bye everyone. I'll see you soon. Love you. Take care.